we have many books. So this book says that very famous, written by Mahabandhavan Sayadaw. His name is the same as my name. So if you also have a Buddhist degree, the same as like me. So name is the same. Degree is the same. But the quality may not be the same. So before some, so before novice in his monastery, he must have learned this book. So some Dupi must have learned this book. So quite famous. The name of book says Venerable Janakābhivaṃsa, gems equality. So gems equality. So in this book, what we can learn is the life story of the Buddha. Life story of the Buddha is actually written like in the last session, but we will do fast. So, a definite type of prophecy, proclaiming Varan of Varani, but until enlightenment, so until enlightenment about the Buddha's life. So, not until into pre-Nirvana. Next one is the expression of the appearance of the Buddha. It is also important. It is also one of the qualities. You may recite the 50 pieces of the gold. The last quality is the gold. So, in the definition of Buddha, one quality is about the Buddha's appearance. So, when we pay respect, we can imagine. We can think about the appearance. So next one is the expression of the light rays of the Buddha. It is also very common to express in your mind. So the six colors, colored rays of the Buddha. Expression of Jeti. Jeti is like a Buddha. Different types of Jeti is also we will learn. Buddha's qualities, Yidimsav Gwara Samasamuru, Dhamma's qualities, Shakanto Gwanda Dhamma, Sangha's qualities, Sopadipano Gwanda Sangha Sangha, we will learn. The three refuges and the precepts. Precepts, there is different kinds of precepts, the five precepts, eight precepts, and some other precepts. So misconduct, dojarita in Bali, and good conduct, sujarita. So what is a good behavior? What is bad behavior? Pomyakiriya would patri, basis of meritorious deeds. Kama and the result of kama. Next one is karma, knowledge, and effort. Some people are just thinking about the karma. Because of this Seattle, seniors, we call it Seattle. So, about senior bandits, for the teachers. So, he wanted to show that the result of karma, the result of knowledge, and the effort. Aspiration and the wish, how to make aspirations. What kind of aspiration we should have? Paying respect to the Buddha by reciting 32 major marks the Buddha has. So now we will start life story of the Buddha. So in this talk, what we can hear is that he a human or a deva or Brahma, whereas you may have a right. So where was he born? What kind of asana was he? Since when he started to practice? And what he practiced in order to become a Buddha. Could others, human, deva, Brahma, practice in a way similar to that of the Buddha? Is it for remaining longer in the samsara, in the sangha rebirth, that he had to practice? Is it for being a refuge to others, or for showing off that the Buddha practiced? So these are questions, and you answer these questions. So about the different prophecy, fulfilling barami, so we can learn and listen in this larger story of the Buddha. So we have written in English, so I'm told someone who has good English, so he wrote into English sentence. But by seeing English sentence, I may be slow to speak. If I read the whole, it is okay. But, so cannot say free, cannot be quick. So I'm trying to read Myanmar, but I may speak in the English. It is a better way to do for me. So, the story is until enlightenment time of the Buddha. So at the end, the story is very nice because of the Buddha warned Wim, Mara, Mara who always sits down, not to have the enlightenment. So, at the end, Siyaro and the teacher wrote one stanza. So, stanza is started, Om is not like a Buddhist sound. He started that. Onomo de uje dome. That's just Om. Om is something like a mantra. Before starting the mantra, usually they recite Om. So, in the next line, stanza is like a poem. In the next line, he starts Jayato, Jayato, Jayato. Means started with the Zha. So after that, the next line is Natatambam Dabatandam. Next line is Na. Another line is Grami Sayamingala. Ka. So the stanza is in every beginning, put his name like Janaka. So, Janaka. First line is Jayadodadadaji. But in my sound, even my name, people are called Sanaka, different from international sound. So, Jayadodadaji. So, second line is Natatanka. Sabasanda started with Na. So that line is Karami Sayavigana Ka. So Sana Ka. So it is nice to recite for me. Siyan also encouraging. So as a note, so at the end. So trying to memorize this stanza together with the translation and the recite. chu in lu da len zayan do ba ni sat hong na na song chin che dong ma lwa pwa dai ma sha na le myan ong do mu be cha do zayan do da ja do ong ya si kan ong ni na nai min nyam ma le a de a san de ga nan ga man sa yi myo phan ya ong le lam la do pe da na ga mu be cha do เดตวามกะยามยังอุชังจัมมาอังนาสุญสุญญะเดตุตุอังโดมุญญะสวะกะยาเมมังเตกิงอังเยติงเวอังเยยังเมียวตะบิโรหิวิเศษจงมะชังกัมเปนกะมิงเวอังเยจีอังมายาจิยะจงนานะโมอังเขติตะโกกงโกอะเมียวโสมันซะเวตันนะสีโกบายิเปยา เมมังเตกิงอังเยติงเวอังเยยังเมียวตะบิโรหะเซยามิงะนังอังยันเตอังนะเมจินอังปิเตทวินอังเฮจินเยอังยิงสิงหะมิงลาโกกะระตะเยนุมวยเกยุจินเซยะตุบงเมรุตะวังอะคงโกมะหุงเมโกจุเปรอมุปะอังดามุเอชินะพะยา He can win. So, also, he can give a suggestion how do we win. So, because of that, please give me winning. Who haven't yet won? So, like asking, winning, repeating Buddha's blessing days, something like that. So, we will start Buddha's story. Beings have to be old, sick, have to die after giving birth. So it is a soul suffering. I'm also not free from that situation. So if there is a suffering, there may be freedom. bodily freedom. So if there is heat, there is cold. If there is a good deed, there is a bad deed. So that is his thinking way. Because of this, if there is death, may have deadness. So having a deadness, if someone will find out, it is the fault of him. Not the fault of deadness or truth. So my ancestors have to relinquish their wealth, their properties, which they have earned, they have found. So, but in my time, I will bring those wealth together with me by giving. So that is the way to bring the wealth for the long samsara. So by seeing this situation, he has a kind of knowledge we call embodied kamasakata knowledge. Kamasakata is dias in the state. Sakata is the overall body. Kama is kama. And the mean is the state. Overall body of the kama. So, kama only our property, our own property. So, the property or the wealth that we may have now, it is, we cannot say it is our own property. Because anytime we can lose that. So, we earn money after some time. So the money may relinquish us, or we may relinquish the money. So, like Allah's property. Allah's property you can hold for some time. Later, they will take away. In the same way, some properties are very possible disturbed by others. Maybe better children, maybe find our money, like that, or thieves. Because of this, according to Buddhist, saying, so those are not real own property. What is the own property? It's a karma's cup. Karma only our own property. Karma will follow any lives. So that is we call karma's kata knowledge. The knowledge, the state of the world of the karma. So in any life of the Buddha's bodhisattva, when he was teacher, he usually teach Sepa. Sepa is arts. Sepa is science they translate. Waiter, arts. So another education is Javana, conduct, behavior, how to behave. Another education is Kamaskata, understanding about Kama result. Nowadays, you may be able to learn arts or science, but in the school, we don't teach how to behave. Kamaskata knowledge, one kama result. So, in any life of the bodhisattva, usually he knew, about the kama result. Because of this, he really can stealing, telling lies, doing sexual misconduct, drinking alcohol. You don't have to do such things because of understanding karma. So in this life also, his thinking is that my parents have passed away by earning money without bringing together with them. So in my time, I'm trying to bring those wealth together with me. What is the way to bring for long samsara? And then we bought. So by donating, by offering, by generosity. So because of this desire to find out deadness without having any attachment about the wealth, opening the treasure house So he relinquished all. Whoever want to get and take these, totally, he relinquished. So just wearing normal clothes, went to Himawanda. Some people say Himawat or Himalaya. So Pali Chan is Himawanda. Himawanda is like a snow. Wanda is heaven. May say snow mountain. Himawanda. The mountain there is snow. Where there is snow. So went to Himawanda. There is a meditation hut created by Vaisakamma Deva. So there is accessories for the monks or ascetics in that hut. So Deva built by Deva. For those who has a army, who has done a lot of things, a lot of missions, they even Deva create a monastery or temple for him. So he takes the arms of ascetics, so he practices meditation. So he got whatever jhana attainment and avinya, like a super natural power within 7 days. So jhana is a kind of absorption, keeping the mind on one object a longer time. If you try to improve the palamo, you will get a banya, supernatural power, or psychic power, some people translate. So, what is the psychic powers? So, those people can fly into the sky, can sink into the earth. Like water, can walk on the wall, on the water, like the earth. So, also can see other beings, like a ghost, the beings in the hell. So, far and near, any beings you can see the ones. For him, the world are open, the world is open. So everything he can see. So those people can understand that there is a deva, Brahma, like that ghost or other beings. So can know others' mind, can know many past lives of himself. So like that, those are psychic powers. Nowadays, quite a lot of people practicing that. So some people admit they can see many lives, not just one life or two lives, hundreds, thousands, they can see about their life. What after what? I don't want to say in English. So, nowadays also practicing, some people success about that, and some about some psychic power. So, they are here all, like applying in the sky. They may get or not get, I don't know. So, back about the past life, some people admit seeing beings, ghosts or devas, beings in hell, like that. So if you can trust, it is like a veno, you can break it. Maybe you may open your treasure house. So he got those jhana and psychic powers within 7 days. It is cannot be free from death, maybe gone in the Brahma realm after death. So still not free from that. So those practices, whether the Buddha appear or not, may be available. So anytime it is available. Some people who went into the forest and they practice. So in this way, he stayed long time. He is applying in this garden. So, after a long time, after some time, the Buddha appeared in the world. So, the name of Buddha is Dipankara. Dipankara. So, you may have such a name. So, but for the monks in our country, rarely trying to give such a name because it is very like Buddha's name. So Buddha's name is, so we don't dare to give. Also, sometimes if we give some errors, young people, so sometimes we may need to scold them. So it can't be scold. So we don't have to give. So but some people don't know. So the people in the Roma city invite Buddha. So they repair the road where the Buddha would come. So at that time, the ascetic Bodhisattva, the Buddha Dupi, saw the situation. Many people get army together, repairing road. So he come down from this garden, asked to them. So we are repairing the road for the Buddha. So if so, this is giving me all my part. I also want to get merit, Buddha. So people think this ascetic has power, so we will give a difficult place to repair. So he may use his power to repair the road. So, but the ascetic can think if he uses such power, will finish quickly, so may not get merit. It is something correct. So although doing the same thing, if you use a lot of effort, can get more merit. So minds are happening kind of within you. Those are wholesome mind. So because of this, killing mosquito and killing elephant are not the same. Mosquito is you can kill quickly and will forget. So if you kill elephant, you may need to make a lot of effort. So because of this, it is more serious. In the same way, doing kusa also, you don't want to use it as a power. He has power. He's trying to repair, so he work hard. But Buddha's his disciples around 4 million. And today 1 million, but no, 4 million. So with that 4 million around the Buddha come. So still have to repair. Not yet finished. So at that time he saw, ascetic saw the Buddha and his disciples. You know, the Buddha has many glory. And also their face is very peaceful. So once they see something, the knowledgeable person can know this situation is very peaceful, very nice to see. He become very glad. Because of this, he lying down on the path, took out the mat, so invite Buddha and his disciples to use his body as a bridge. So what will happen? Buddha, 4 million arhats will walk. You may not need to massage anymore. So so at that time he is very, very glad. He has a lot of pity. So by seeing like that, in those situations, he understands by listening, even short talk, he can got attainment. Because for those who has barmi, by means that they have practiced about the Four Noble Truths in many lives. So in the other life, they don't need to practice or don't need to listen much because they have done Janaka. So even in short talk, it is enough for them to got attainment. So non-attainment like a disciple's situation. So, but at that time he started to think. So for those who has ability to save beings who are suffering in the hell, in the better life, like that, it is not suitable to reject without saving them. So it is not fair. And just as the boatman having boat going to the sea, saw someone who are drowning into the water. So without saving him, going by own self, it is not proper like that. This is his thinking way. So for those who has a great compassion may think in this way. So he forgets about the suffering in the long samsara. So he don't want to get attainment. So according to Buddha's teaching, if get attainment like seeing nirvana liberation, those people, once they see liberation, the other side of our life, suffering is very obvious. So those people don't want to continue long samsara. So as a nature, they may not last in the life. They will try to go liberation. So if you want to be Buddha, before getting such a situation, have to go long samsara when doing holy samnas. So because of this, you don't want to get attainment. So at that time, so many Orients, there is one lady named Sumita. So once she saw the ascetic Theravāda Buddhism, so she have metta or loving kindness or love. So because of this, she brought eight branch of the Buddha's in this book I write eight branch, but I usually have eight flowers. So maybe eight branch of lotus flower. So she gave the ascetic five flowers. She herself bought three flowers. So ascetic bought five flowers offered to the living Buddha and then make a wish. Like, I want to be born Buddha like you. So because of this merit. So the lady also want to help these ascetic to fulfill empowerment. So for the long samsara. That is their wish. So such kind of wishes we call a great wish. This effort is very big. So receive as a Buddha. So such kind of merit is a very good merit. So very powerful merit, like unchangeable. So at that time, the Divine Buddha saw the ascetic lying down like a bridge. So the Buddha set out, proclaim. And this one, you see this one, who is lying down like a bridge, he will be Gautama Buddha. Nigala Buddha, his name is Gautama. His name, actually clan's name. His original name is Siddhartha. So while the Gautama Buddha, after like four uncountable 100 years later, so this lady will be ex-wife in the last life, will be wife of the Bodhisattva. ceremonial bodhisattva. So, but Buddha is a disciple of no step, didn't step when the bodhisattva's body, avoiding the body, went their way. So, at that time, many people blessing about him, especially Brahmas who have seen previous Buddhas and announce you are sure the Buddha because they have experienced before something like this. So Brahmas are very long life. So next chanka is regarding Paramis. At that time he started to think to be Buddha, what I need to put him, what I need to do. So when he reflected, he found the 10 kinds of army, dana, donation. So donation is a generosity, donation. Next one is a sila, morality or precept. 5 precept, 8 precept, 10 precept. Next one is a nikama, renunciation. Renunciation is relinquishing raw bodies, don't fall. Next one is a panya, understanding everything. So next one is a virya, efforts. Efforts. Effort is making effort without fear about any trying, any challenge. Next one is kandi. Kandi is being patient. Being patient, others progressing or bold and eat. Next one is satya, truth, saying truth. Next one is dhyana, determination. Determination is a decision or resolve to do something until the end. Metta, loving kindness for any beings. Upekkha is equanimity. Equanimity is upekkha is a literal term, is upa-ekkha, seeing properly. Seeing properly should means no love, no hate. What does someone do for him, he will not love. What does someone do bad then for him, he will not hate. So, no love and no hate. Better way that we go according to this way. So he found these bodies, 10 kinds of bodies, body translations of perfection. Let's say in literal term, Bar music, Brahma and E. So, like Brahma E is superior person's job. Superior person's job. So, translation is perfection. So, in each, there are 10 kinds of Bar Mi. In each, there are 3 standards. One is just a dana parami, sila parami, and that. The other one is a dana upa parami. Dana upa parami. Upa parami is not just donating properties, something related to names. For example, some people offer like a kidney or something like that. Some people offer blood. So sometimes to help other people, even their names have to relinquish. So it is a dana upa parami. Even sila also the same. Someone who need to relinquish, just you take a holiday, relinquishing money only, you practice precepts. Sometimes if you practice a precept, you need to relinquish body names. Body names. So because of something. So in the same way, dana parami is just relinquishing properties or money. Dana upa parami is relinquishing even their names, body parts. Dana pramata parami is relinquishing even lives, own life. So there is one jaga about the picture and the moon. It is we say rabbit. Image in the moon. So that is it. Orisana is a rabbit. So he didn't have any properties to offer for the receiver. So he told the receiver to make a fire. So receiver is actually discussing. He is originally king of Dewa. Discussing as a human, retaining as a human, Brahman. So he wanted to ask something from the rabbit. Rabbit also practiced research and trying to donate whatever Rasiva needed. So Rasiva didn't say, but he himself understand. I'm eating grass, but this Brahman we don't like. So he told the Brahman to make a fire. So Abra make a fire, he washed, I think, his body under shaking, that the insect to go away from his body 3 times after shaking, trying to jump into the fire. But that fire is not real fire, produced by King of Deva, very cooling. So anyway, very impressed about his donation, even abandoning his love. So I will make a mark about you to know everybody in the future. So he trying to draw the picture around it. So in the moment. So you should see in the following day. Remember about the Buddha's generosity. In that life, he performed Dana Parami. Such a kind of Dana Parami is Dana Paramatha Parami. So, in each of these standards, Dana Parami, Dana Upa Parami, Dana Paramatha Parami. So, 10 multiplied by 3, all together on 30. So, like that. So, they are there to do. So, Bodhisattva, who understand about the Dhamma and Dhamma result, they dare to do. So he has compassion to stay beings. So because of this, who has a great compassion may not afraid suffering in life. So wonderful, they are only design. So cannot stop. So after that, about these paramis, Yadva said, and about this parami, I will show you according to your knowledge, Yadva said. So, when the Bodhisattva think to fulfill parami, first of all, he found the Dana parami. So, about the donation of parami. So, for those who want to control people, it is a suitable to have a generosity because you want to control or you want to manage beings for their goodness, to save their life. So for those, it is a suitable to have a generosity to relinquish. So giving can make, can tame the people until. Giving can tame the people untamed. So if someone is a rule, your children is a rule, just can kill them. Gandhi, maybe polite. Some people, I saw one person in his shot, wrote one sentence. Maybe you give me chocolate, I want to be nicer. So, like that. For those who want to save others, need to tame some, at least some people. So giving is very important. Even someone is an enemy, so if you give something, so he will follow your wish. So can get many benefits by giving. So if you give freely, so who give something also happy, is actually an ambulant rich man's son. So the time the baby told his parents, I'm very happy. Why are you happy? Without giving any money, I got. So he understands if you want to get something, you need to give money. So now I'm very happy. Why you are happy? Without giving any money, I got something like this. So because of this, and I'm very happy like that. Yeah. So if you can give a few other people who are happy, that happiness may come into your mind also like that. So, but some people who didn't understand about the karma result, about the rules of benefit of donation, may be afraid to give. So any being rich is coming from donation. So because of this, I should do donation. So he think. So Sarah wrote one saying, so if the God's free food can practice morality. So means if someone is very poor, difficult to practice morality. So if I have enough money, it is possible to practice more easier like that. So because of this, to be rich, donation is very important. So if without having such karma, although trying much, may not be rich. So many people try to be rich, but those who have such good karma only can be rich. If you really have enough karma, from the young, you can be rich. You may choose a rich man's or rich woman's womb. So once you was born, already rich, no need to do anything. So like that. So another thing, right? If there is no wealth, if someone is poor, so even although you said truth, people may not believe you. So at that time, to be patient also very difficult. Another saying in your mind is that there is no wealth, no promise. No wealth and no promise. No keeping the promise like that. Some people borrow money and give it back later. But if they are real poor, although they want to keep the promise, they cannot keep. They don't have money to give back. So there is no money like no promise. So because of this, you need to be rich. To be rich, what is important? Need to do donation. Need to do donation. So want to keep, want to practice the truth. Such a bargain also, that is important. Another thing is about the metta barami to fulfill. So if there is no one, if someone is poor, so usually poor people are so rich people, they have envy. So if you are rich or educated, you no need to have envy. So envy is the opposite of loving kindness. So because of this, you need to be rich, should be hard to have loving kindness for the people. So we need to do dharma like that. Next one is the dharma parami is the foundation of all harmonies. All harmonies. So if you have wealth, you can do anything, whatever you want to do. So to be rich, what is important goals? As a karma, so good karma, like a donation. So I'm trying to fulfill karma to do decision. After that, you think about the sila barami. So sila barami is to remove a good destination. Good destination. Although someone have a donation or dana barami, if there is no morality, Russia, they are very, their donations are very good. But reborn in the fourth state. Anyway, Dharma cannot produce much benefit in those lives. And so dogs and food is better than human food. So like that. So because of this, to reborn in a good destination, morality is important. So Dharma will make, basically Dharma will make you to be rich, to have a prosperity. But if a breaking morality, so we are going in the world of spirit. So need to have good destination and need to be rich. So Sila is very important to reborn in a good destination. So whoever reborn in a woeful state, it is because of breaking morality. So for those who stay in the northern island, so like India and the Buddhism, that is the southern island. Northern island is which one is? So according to Buddha's teaching, the northern side of Mount Meru, but what is Mount Meru? I have an argument. So anyway, there is those people are always practice five precepts. So no one reborn in the woeful state. So no one reborn in the woeful state. Maybe in the ancient time, people here may not be able to go the other side. So also sometimes in some islands, people are very pure. Even nowadays, in some places we have still practicing five precepts because they are not connected with the other situation. But nowadays, internet or something, those are something good, something bad. So, so no one reborn in the woeful state. Because of their morality. So, if someone wants to be superior, need to have a good character, good morality. So, because of this, I'm trying to protect about my behavior, like body action, verbal action, and also mental action. It's joy morality, come out especially bodily and verbal action. Trying to be good. So next one is Nikama Parami, renunciation. So if someone wants to get higher dharma, like jhana, psychic power, so if you stay among the human who are enjoying sensualities, cannot reach those situations. So because of this, if you really love, really like to have jhanas, second moment, you need to be happy in the forest. So because of this, some people understand that those situation, they go forth, they do renunciation by hoping those dharmas, higher dharmas. So because of this, occasionally, in some lives, for the long term, people need to go renunciation. So, with Bodhisattva, from life to life, going around, sometimes he trying to focus on Dharma Parami in some lives. In some lives, he trying to went, trying to go to forest for the renunciation, practice Jhana. Because of this, in the last life, all those jobs, he can be very fast because he has done a lot of times. So Bodhisattva's life is he learns every day. So make his human quality higher and higher. Donating, good morality, renunciation. Next life, born again, better body or better knowledge, something like this. In this way, he trying to improve his human quality. So, for the just freedom, no need to know many things. Just it is the four noble truths is important for Stop.